Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Beautiful spring weather over the past few days, and one more of those days after a nice, fair and cool night with lows in the 40s and lower 50s. Because the humidity stays low, it'll be very pleasant to be out and about for your Thursday. Now, come Friday and Saturday, the humidity begins to climb. The dew points rise, indicating more moisture in the air, so it turns more humid. That will also lead to the next round of showers very late Friday or Friday night, and then scattered about into Saturday. However, showers should clear. Winds bank around to the north and then eventually northeast, bringing in lower humidity and that pleasant weather right back in for a good part of Sunday and Memorial Day. In the short term, fair skies out there for tonight, a few scattered clouds, and then tomorrow we'll call it partly sunny. Could be a shower that barely brushes far northern parts of the state. And then showers well back to the west, they'll begin to approach by later on Friday. So enjoy tomorrow. It does turn breezy out of the south. Winds will be south and southeast, though, keeping the coast quite cool, but inland well into the 70s. But despite that wind out of the south, humidity remains relatively low until Friday. It'll be on the warm and humid side. Partial sun, increasing clouds, showers, and maybe a thundershower north and west of the lakes region late afternoon, early evening, and then anywhere Friday night into Saturday. Speaking of Saturday, the start of the holiday weekend, some scattered showers around on Saturday, maybe a passing thunderstorm, and then brighter skies on Sunday, and sunny and even a bit warmer on Memorial Day Monday.